Oh, Chris is calling on an emergency channel. Better patch her through.
Finally, there's some hard critters to pin down. Ignore my recording for Tatooine, Hunter. Everything's changed. That slicer selling the Great Hunt list started a trend. Somebody told your target he was a marked man. Naturally, he decided to make himself scarce.
I don't care if he knows I'm coming. Just tell me who he is.
You're after Tiresias Loci, a scoundrel who's been on the galaxy's most wanted list forever.
The Tiresias Loci? That smuggler cheated the Hutt cartel, Exchange, and Black Sun gangs out of a fortune.
And he's been buying himself out of trouble ever since. 2 days ago, your rival bounty hunter shot down Tiresias' ship over Tatooine, but then lost him in the desert.
That means Tiresias is still here.
There ain't reports of him being someplace else. The good news is Tiresias is Deveronian. He shouldn't be hard to spot.
That's true. I've seen two Deveronians my whole life. They've got red skin and two big horns on their heads.
Talk to the spaceport traffic control droid at Mos Ila. Find out if any Deveronians have been through there recently.
Spaceport droid. Mos Ila. Got it.
Tiresias has a reputation for being slippery. When you catch him, better hold on tight. Good luck, Hunter. Krista out.
Freighter Minok Fodder 62009, please stand by for landing clearance.
I'm looking for a Deveronian named Tiresias Loci. Got any record of him?
Scanning databanks. One moment, please. Records indicate only one Deveronian present at the spaceport. A merchant named Gellar Rowing.
Bet you anything Gellar Rowing is an alias for Tiresias Loci.
Where can I find this Deveronian merchant?
Gellar Rowing's vessel is awaiting departure clearance in Docking Bay 64. Do you wish for me to contact him?
I want my visit to be a surprise.
Very well, but he is scheduled for takeoff soon. If you hurry, you might catch him.
How long can it take to get departure clearance from this lousy spaceport? Stupid locals. You look lost, friend. Can I help you?
They said you'd be hard to catch, Loki. Guess they were wrong.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. I'm Gellar Rowing, speeder salesman from Nar Shaddaa. If you're in the market, I have great deals on the new T9s. Unfortunately, I'm a bit rushed. Look me up on Nar Shaddaa, won't you? The name's Rowing. That's R-O-I-N-G.
Drop the act. You're Tiresias Loci.
Sorry, I don't know any Tiresias. Who exactly are you, if you don't mind me asking?
I'm a bounty hunter. What else would I be?
That's absurd. I've never done anything wrong in my life. Shoot, you fools!
I'm not scared of you.
Stop. I surrender. I got no loyalty to that scum. He left us here to die. The pay is great, but he never said we'd go up against anything like you.
You want to live? Tell me where Tiresias went.
I don't want any more trouble. I'll tell you everything I know. The Deveronians said a bounty hunter shot down his starship. He walked across the desert to reach Mos Ila. Blasted lucky he made it.
Tiresias has a bad habit of surviving.
Not just that. He can turn around even the worst luck. I've seen it. This bounty hunter caught up to us. Nasty little Rodian. Before we could draw blasters, the Deveronian cuts a deal. Not only did he buy off the bounty hunter, he convinced him to sell his own starship.
Where did the bounty hunter go after selling his ship to Tiresias?
The Rodian's celebrating with a private party at a club outside of town. He's thrown around credits like sand.
I cross-referenced the ship's registration with known Rodian bounty hunters. Found your rival. Vibu Lunx. Deadly accurate with a blaster, but has a reputation for laziness. I'm surprised he made it this far.
He won't be going any further.
If Tiresias bought off your rival once, he might try it again. You use a bounty hunter to fight a bounty hunter?
That's useful information, right? Please, let me go. This was never personal.
If I ever see you again, you're a dead man.
You got it. I'm officially retired.
Good idea letting him live. He'll warn the other mercenaries to stay out of our way. Let's drop in on your rival hunter's big party. It's the only lead we've got.
Oh, wama wanka mituske, o wana tablota, wijawa. Liska Chanaga Imache Choranchike.
You let Tiresias Loci live, Vibu. That's not how we do things.
Yako kuchi ratitud muta miskocha. Tula musta wo granitampio tu pushiwompa. Piska ku paria pitie potenia go.
Being a bounty hunter is about more than making money.
Wachineko higa danoila oka kiza spida per popa. Itzug nanki he chalangtong ima chechu. Micha Kolkata Maji Taus Azalas Ulval.
Who is this lady of pain? Your wife?
Imatakamu Nankise Ukleugo Chesko Pakurta Kliska Taka Yakoska
Hagwa Boska Punyo Boska.
I'm not scared of you.
Don't kill me. I'm just a dancer.
I need to find the Lady of Pain. Know where she is?
I performed for her once. She gave me the creeps. The Lady of Pain runs a compound not far from here. Bad part of the desert. You can't miss it.
Take the rest of the day off.
Guess we're off to see the Lady of Pain, huh? This should be interesting.
I'm going back to the family moisture farm.
Surely I can offer you something, lady. An HK assassin droid? Fresh slaves? Direct from Ryloth?
I already have those. Stop wasting my time.
What's wrong, Tiresias? Can't buy your way out of this?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Tiresias? Wait, you're actually... No, shame on you, you naughty little Deveronian.
Sincerest apologies, lady. Now that you know I'm the justifiably famous Tiresias Loci, you also know my resources. I need you to eliminate this bounty hunter and help me leave Tatooine. I'll pay generously, of course.
It would be rude to eliminate someone before I've heard her counteroffer. Well...
What do you want, lady?
Oh, my favorite question. I have a keen interest in gladiatorial contests. A match is scheduled for today, and I've lost my beloved champion. Whoever fights as my new champion could ask any favor of me.
Consider me your new champion.
Lady, this is a terrible mistake. Don't be a fool.
Fool. Guards, take Tiresias away and remove his tongue. You don't need it, do you?
I'd prefer it if you left him intact.
Very well. I suppose he's your property, assuming you win the match. Put Tiresias someplace safe, guards, and watch him. He's slippery.
You haven't heard the last of me. Either of you.
Your opponent is in the next room. When you're ready, meet me and my guest there.
I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Feldargen, this is my new champion.
A bounty hunter? Oh, Borga will rip this fool limb from limb, won't she, my beautiful boy? Save it for the match, Borga.
May the best fighter win.
Borga! My sweet, precious boy!
Delicious. For a moment, I thought Borga might kill you, bounty hunter.
You fought like a big, dumb brute. Never stood a chance.
This isn't over, lady. I'll return with a new champion!
I hope so, Fel. Our little gatherings always make my day. Kisses.
Thank you.
Lady, Tiresias escaped. He hit us with a stun grenade.
I watched you disarm him. Where did he get that weapon?
One of his horns was fake. He hid the grenade inside it. Please, don't cripple me. It's not my fault.
You owe your champion, lady. Better pay up.
One of you saw where Tiresias went, yes?
He stole a swoop bike and a hyperdrive regulator. He could be anywhere by now.
But I'll find him. The swoop bikes all have homing beacons. A precaution against thieving Jawas and stupid guards. I'll consult my tracker. Ah, there he is. The stolen swoop bike stopped at these coordinates in the deep desert.
Boss, if Tiresias stole a hyperdrive regulator, he might be trying to fix his old chip, the one that got shot down.
Knowing Tiresias, I don't have much time to catch him.
When you do, please hurt him. A lot.
Going somewhere, Tiresias?
Not with all those dune rats nipping at my heels. Thanks for clearing that up.
You're sure she's ready for takeoff?
I've checked the calculations 4 times, Master, with shields at minimum.
Right. Good enough. That just leaves our friend here to deal with. If you want something done right, do it yourself. Open fire, NK! Alright, you win. Let's cut a deal.
Hope springs eternal for you, doesn't it?
Everything is negotiable. Everything. This is the famous Star of Aldera, the most valuable gem in the galaxy.
No, Master. Not your most prized possession. We must fight!
Quiet, NK. We'd never stand a chance. Alderaan's royal family would pay a fortune to get this gem back. Let me go, and it's yours.
Do I look that gullible to you?
You can't blame a guy for trying. Take the gem anyway. I insist. Girls, come to Daddy. It's dinner time. Come on, you hunk of junk. Blast! I knew there wasn't enough power to take off.
End of the line, Tiresias.
You are the toughest, most persistent bounty hunter I have ever met. I only have one thing left to say. Give me a job. Spare my life, and I'll dedicate it to working for you. How's that sound?
Why in the galaxy would I ever believe you, Tiresias?
I'm tired of running. My fortune's gone, but I'm still hunted. I want Tiresias Lokai dead as much as anyone. What if I told you there's a duplicate of yours truly? A replica identical in all respects. Even a bioscan couldn't tell the difference.
Where did you get this perfect duplicate?
A scientist on Nar Shaddaa made it. Amazing what's for sale there. My duplicate is already dead, frozen in carbonite. Just pretend he's me. Once I'm declared dead, I'll put my legendary skills, savvy, and contacts at your disposal. Imagine what we could accomplish.
To keep you from disappearing at the next spaceport.
I'm deeply wounded by your mistrust, yet reassured by your intelligence.
I hate to say it, but having him on our team might be useful.
I swear I'll never run. I'm safer as your servant than as a fugitive. Even if I did escape, you'd just find me again. Honestly, who wants to have this conversation twice?
Someone of your talents might come in handy.
Fantastic. You won't regret this. There's my duplicate. Should only take a few moments to thaw him out. We need to make it look convincing. A couple of blaster shots should sell it. You want to do the honors?
Right between the eyes?
Oh my stars! I'm glad we decided to work together. Let me collect my gear and we can be on our way. So, I'll need a new name. After all, Tiresias Lokai is dead. And what do you think of the name Galt Renault? Has a nice ring to it.
It's not bad. Kinda catchy.
Yes. A fine name for an exciting new life.
Why don't you and Galt spend a little time getting to know each other? I'll see you two back at the ship.
Lead on, my fearsome friend. Galt is ready for action.
Thank you.
Hey, you're back. And Tiresias is still alive. Guess you two are bonding, huh?
The name's Galt, remember? Galt Renault. And yes, we're getting along famously.
Is that so?
So far, so good.
He is an infamous scoundrel.
I've turned over a new leaf. Unless an infamous scoundrel is what you need, of course.
I've had enough of scorching heat and sand. What do you say we check out our next target?
I eliminated Tiresias Loci.
Yeah, well, I'll believe it when I scan it. Huh. What do you know? The body's bioscan matches. You just made a lot of crime bosses very happy. I've got a positive on the rival kill as well. Credit for Tiresias Loci goes to you. Stay hungry, Hunter.